This video explains how to install Macintosh print drivers for Xerox VersaLink B415 Multifunction Printer. Before you install the print driver software, verify that the printer is plugged in and powered on. To install the drivers for a printer, both the computer and the printer must be connected to the same network. Download the latest print driver from www.xerox.com/office/VLB415support website. Click on Terms and Conditions. After you read and close the terms, click the box next to I agree to the terms and conditions. Click Download, then Allow. Open the downloaded file from the dock. Double-click the installer. Click Allow to continue the installation. On the introduction screen, click Continue. Read the software license agreement, then click Continue. Click Agree to continue the installation. Click Install to perform a standard installation of the software on the computer's hard disk. Touch ID or enter your password to allow the software installation. From the list of discovered printers, select your printer. If your printer does not appear in the list, click Don't see your printer. Enter the IP address of your printer, then click Continue. On the Setup Printer screen, click Print a Test Page to verify the printer is connected successfully. Click Continue. To use the Xerox Print and Scan Experience app, download it from the Mac App Store. To finish the installation, click Continue. When the software installation is complete, click Close. For more information, refer to the Xerox VersaLink B415 User Guide.